Today in this video we will see how to delete community on WhatsApp. For that one, go to WhatsApp application, tap on the communities tab, and this is the community tower one. And inside this community I have this players group, and then there is another group general. And the first thing is you have to delete the community. For that one, tap on the community name, tap on this three dotted icons here, go to community info, and down here there is an option deactivate community. Tap on it and then deactivate, and then deactivate. Now what happens is the community will be removed. There is no community in this communities tab. But if I go to chat, the groups like players, general group, which were there inside the community, is still there. So if you want to leave the group like this one, you can leave it. But if you want to delete the group, then what you do is tap and hold the group to select it, and then tap on delete icon here, delete group. Now this players group is the group that I had created, so I cannot delete this group by simply selecting and trying to delete from here. So for this one, what you need to do is you have to go inside the group, tap on these three dotted icons here, go to group info, scroll down and select this option exit group, and then exit. Now go back. Once I have exited from the player group, what I can do is I can tap and hold this player and then delete now. So in this way, what you can do is you can delete communities and also delete the group which are present inside the community. Thank you for watching this video. Please like, share and comment on the video if you found it helpful.